Alright guys, welcome back to more Death Stranding. My name is Raven from the Sky, and let's continue.
With that terminal there, you can browse the bridge's database, which has info on a range of subjects. You don't have clearance for everything, but there's still plenty you might find informative.
Sam, Hartman here. Researcher devoted to uncovering the secrets of the beaches and the Death Stranding, as well as those of dooms and repatriates. The shower in your room was designed with chiral decontamination in mind. Chiral matter can adversely affect hormone secretion and nervous function. There's a correlation between exposure and the development of phobias, as well as, in extreme cases, violent and suicidal impulses. Chiralian contamination has even been postulated as a trigger for the onset of dooms. I should add that these showers have another function: the collection of blood, hair, fluids, and other natural waste products. They provide a non-invasive means to monitor your exposure to Chiralium and your overall health. And I freely admit, a chance to study the unique properties of your physiology, you being a repatriate and all.
Had a chance to think it over? Chock full of Chiralium, but safe for you Dooms guys to wear. That's all you'll need to go forth and reconnect the world. To make us whole again.
I'm a porter. Don't care about connecting anything. Or making knots. But I'll do what I have to help Amelie out.
Listen up, Sam. The terminals Amelie's people built in the towns and cities they passed through on their journey west are called knots. The infrastructure's there, but the Chiral network is offline. Right now, it's only capable of transmitting voice communications, sometimes wired, sometimes wireless, and a small amount of data. So, unless the necessary data stored on site, our chirograms won't show up. Amelie and the other bridge's members you've seen around the place are grams generated with local data, in case you didn't know. Anyway, all you've got to do is find the knot, connect your Cupid, and bring chiral communications online. Once you connect it to the terminal, you'll be able to initiate zero-time massive data transmission with the UCA network. And just like that, you'll reconnect us not only to each other, but to our past. All the lost and fragmented junk data will be compiled and restored, like bringing a dinosaur back to life from a fossil. ...6 billion years of history on Earth. All the wisdom and knowledge we lost since the Death Stranding will be ours again. And that, my friend, is how we'll beat this thing. Once you establish chiral communications, generating grams won't be an issue. You'll also be able to use chiral printers. Won't be long before we're able to send all kinds of things through the wire.
Except anything original. Or that's got a soul. Nothing real. Just copies.
True. Which is why we'll still need porters like you. Before and after we're made whole, we'll need men in the middle. give you the details at the dispatch terminal. Make sure you check it upstairs. Drop's waiting up there, too.
These shoes look like they've done some serious miles. Shall I dispose of them?
Wait. Hold on. There's something I want you to look into. My blood seemed to set those things off. Happened more than once.
Set them off? How do you mean?
I don't know. You took my blood, didn't you? You tell me.
All right. I'll see what I can do.
BB!
Another flashback. Alright, let's go. Take our new order at Capital City.
Sam, this is Die Hardman. Your current objective is to extend the Cairo network from here to Portland City. I don't think you can make a beeline straight for it. Signal won't carry that far. To cover the distance, we need to utilize knots. Think of it like tying ropes together to make a longer rope. The first of these knots is a bridge's waystation. Go ahead and take a look at the order. Deliver whatever they need and connect the Cupid.
Place azimuth to or remove them from a private locker. The condition of the cargo, delivered to the best condition possible. The way station west of Capital Knot City is the first knot in a chain that will eventually span America. You will need to deliver Oxycontin boosting smart drugs to ease the stress of Bridge's staff working there. Once you've done that, use your Cupid to connect the way station to the Cairo network. Okay? Yep. triple ladders. Let's do it.
Sam, you see that sign someone left over there? You can leave some of your own if you'd like. Messages, warnings, words of encouragement, whatever comes to mind. Better than the best. You've got what it takes to finish what they started. If you come across any abandoned shipments, consider taking them to their intended destination.
It's easier than you might think. See, all our packages are tagged with Bridges IDs for easy tracking. And your Odradeck is equipped with a scanner which might detect said IDs. Which is a roundabout way of saying that thing on your ship can help you locate mislaid shipments.
Thank you. Sam? I see you brought in some lost cargo. Feel free to submit it here for processing. If you come across any more while out on a run and don't think you can carry it to its destination, you can always put it in storage. It'll be safe and secure until another porter comes along to fit. Even if it, you can rest.
there's nowhere else to go. There's no future living like this. If we're to survive, we need to find another way. A way to overcome the BTs, the Death Stranding, the whole damn mess.
Thank you. central Knot City. No one seemed to know what it meant for the organization, or the UCA, or us. But the oxytocin will take the edge off, and that'll be a big help. Won't be long before we're back on track. You may have a look. This is great. Thank you again. Yeah, everything looks to be in good order. And soon our Waystation will be too, I hope. Second team, right? Where are the others?
Dead. Caught in the void out.
No way. That one blast got them all? And what, they just sent you out on your own? I mean, if it was just a delivery, that'd be one thing. Porters come through from time to time, but... The second team was meant to bring the Cupid. They were gonna connect us up. 3 years we've been waiting for help. 3 years! And they sent us one guy who... Shit, shit, shit! Tell me you brought more than the oxy, at least.
I've got the Cupid.
You... Really? So it's true. I finally got it working. Well, then you just might be the answer to my prayers. So what are you waiting for? But you put us on the goddamn grid? Connection to capital Knot City confirmed. It's really happening. Just like Amelie promised. We can finally do what we came here to do. Hey, you're headed west, right? Gonna be a lot of people happy to see you. Guess you'll keep on till you hit the coast, huh? Which means you'll get to see Amelie in person. Oh, that's something. That is really something. Me, I've never met her. Only seen her holo messages back when I was with the first expedition. Well, anyway, you best be careful on the road. There's some bad people out there. More than good, some say. But I don't need to tell you that.
Thank you, Sam. By bringing that Waystation into the Cairo network, you've put it in direct contact with those of us back here in Capital Knot City.
Right. What's next?
West of the Waystation are a couple of structures our previous expedition put in place. And beyond them is your next destination, Port Knot City. It's on the shore of a crater lake that formed after the first void out. Your objective is to link up Port and Capital Knot. But to do that, you'll need to utilize our facilities as additional waypoints. They'll be essential for establishing a stable connection. Given the distance we need to cover, we're looking at using a distribution center and a power station, as to which you should head for first. Start with the distro center. We've got some cargo that needs delivering anyway. Check the nearby delivery terminal to pick it up.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
Alright guys, I'm going to stop it here for today. Thank you for watching. My name is Raven from the Sky. If you enjoyed the episode, drop a like and subscribe to the channel and the series grow. Ring that bell so you don't miss an upload. I'm out of here.